You're pro Devin Haney, 16 months, and you're 15-0?
Yes, sir, yeah, 15.
Tell Carlos Palomino, how many amateur fights?
How many fights?
I had 138 amateur fights.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
But how many national titles?
7 national titles. My amateur record was 138.
Damn. You know how I met him? Floyd Mayweather told me, look out for this kid. Remember that day we were sitting at the gym?
I remember that day.
Floyd, I'm very impressed with him.
I'm old school myself.
It was Floyd and AB,
old school.
And Mayweather's
boxing
gym.
Yeah. Well, I think that's the best thing. I mean, man, if you
can
fight twice a month, man.
That's crazy. 4 times in 1 year. Wow. 15 round fights.
But you know what about Devin? He goes anywhere to fight. He'll fight in Mexico. He'll fight in New York. He'll fight in LA. He'll fight in Vegas.
Yeah, I got 3 fights lined up. I got May 20th, I fight in Mexico. June 26th, I fight out here in LA. And July 15th, I fight in Atlantic City. So.
You know where now? Where are you gonna fight? I go see you.
No, I'm not sure yet. I don't.
Break it down. Canelo Chavez Jr.
I think that's a toss up. I just see that Chavez hasn't been as active. He hasn't fought in a while, so I just see Canelo stopping him late.
Ricky, he said Canelo stops Chavez late.
Cool. No, I don't think that's gonna happen.
You want to bet? You want to bet, Ricky? You can do push-ups. You don't have to put money on it.
We can bet push-ups.
We can bet dinner. You're a night dinner, okay?
Dinner.
I got Chavez. All
right.
I just say because Chavez is a bigger guy. He's 6'2". Canelo's 5'7", 5'8".
Can I put a clarification on your bet? When Ricky says dinner is for him and his whole family?
No. This is just you and I and your boy.
You did to Brandon. but you say Chavez is bigger or stronger?
Bigger, stronger. He could take a punch. You remember?
Yes, but he hasn't fought in a while. So.
He hasn't fought since last year. Since November. November?
It's a big fight, though. It's interesting.
He's motivated. He's down on weight. He's not been. I trained him last year, but he's not a fucked up like he was when I was training him. So right now he's focused, you know. So.
I don't know, but that's the type of fights that I want to see where it's a toss up.
Yeah, exactly. But this makes it exciting for you and I.
You have a bet right now. What's your favorite restaurant?
My favorite restaurant.
Or what food do you like? If you don't want to give anyone a shout out for free.
Yeah, my favorite food. I like salmon.
Oh, wait, fish plates.
I'll take you Fleming's. We'll go to Fleming's. You win Fleming's or I will Fleming's.
It's a high-end steakhouse.
I'm with it.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.